What is bibliography? Bibliography. Noun. First, a section of a written work containing citations, not quotations, to all the books referenced in the work. Second, a list of books or documents relevant to a particular subject or author. Third, the study of the history of books in terms of their classification, printing and publication. In general, a bibliography should include the author's name, the titles of the work, the names and location of the companies that published the copies on the sources.